Welcome to Chef Cook's Culinary Corner. Today on the corner, we're going to be making a screwdriver. To make a screwdriver, you will need the following: vodka, some orange juice, some ice, and an orange for garnish. Okay, first step, we add the ice to a glass. I'm going to take a shot of vodka. And fill it up with some orange juice. Stir that together. And we're just going to cut ourselves a nice little wedge of orange. Well, there you have it, a screwdriver.